July 15th, 2020, and it is 2 days before I head up to Hartford, Connecticut to meet up with Cameron. From there, we're heading up to Portland, Maine to start a 7-day bike trip from Portland, Maine, down the East Coast Greenway, all the way back to Plainville, Connecticut, where Cameron lives. This is something we've planned for a while, and I feel like this is going to be one of those adventures that you just look back on. Super, super excited. So I'm going to do some packing tomorrow, get everything ready, head out on Friday, and then set off on this trip. So we'll see how it goes. Cheers. See you on the other side.
So what's that? That's like 37.
35
pounds. 30, 37.
215,
37. Yeah, 37. Almost.
You were almost right on the button.
Oh, okay.
You had 175, right?
Yeah.
Is it going to come on?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's on.
All right.
214.3. So say 214.
So what's it's that? A little less than 35, right?
25.
So 35.
No, it's like 38, isn't it?
15 yeah. Plus 25. Oh, yeah, yeah, like yeah. 38. So we're right about the same.
Yeah. I said, what did I say, 39 pounds?
You said 38.
Yeah, so yeah. Like right in front of
me. Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
There you go. All right.
I should be like one of those carnival dudes. Except because...
A carny?
Are you ready for your husband to depart on this adventure?
I will miss him terribly, but
yeah.
I am excited for you guys.
How do you think we're gonna do on this?
I think you're gonna rock it.
Yeah? But you're on standby in case we need to
get... I hate being shown.
I know.
Okay.
So let me zoom in.
Okay, please do. Yes.
You're on the ready though, just in case.
Oh, totally.
Yes.
I will come with gallons of apple cider vinegar.
Love it.
Yeah,
we're pretty much... Did you see the van setup?
No, let me see.
Come see the van setup. It's pretty amazing. Look at this.
That's
Check out how well these bikes fit in here, though. It's pretty impressive. It's like it was made for this bike trip.
Wow.
Not bad, right?
That's beautiful.
I mean, everything is in there. Bikes are standing up. Didn't have to take any wheels off. I think that's about as good as it gets. Yeah, buddy. Kimbo's, you ready?
Ready, bud.
Yeah. Got the Minshew on. Love it.
Yeah.
All right, buddy. Let's do it. Next stop, Portland, Maine.
Vacation land. How you feeling, man? Yeah?
Real good. Ready
good.
To go.
All right. Obviously.
Yeah. Get that moose knuckle? I mean, kudos to us. I mean, we've taken this so seriously, bro.
So like, seriously.
Our nutrition? Out of this world right now. I mean, you know, we come into town, we eat healthy.
Be positive. Too slimy, too terrible. Oh, that looks good though.
Ooh,
with bacon, yeah. I think it's him. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, you smoked yeah. No fries, by the way.
Ooh, God,
zero
damn.
Fries. Didn't even drink.
Yeah.
Like, we did a fantastic job. Taking mm-hmm. it real serious, bud.
Mm-hmm.
Night one. Here's the Airbnb.
Sorry. No, really.
Thank you.
Wait,
seriously.
Need a refill.
Refill? What are we drinking?
Red Stripe Mun.
Red Stripe Mun.
Red Stripe sounds fantastic.
Yeah. Go to bed early?
It's 11 o'clock. Oh, hang on. No, sorry. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. Gotta be out of here by 11. Gotta do 65 miles tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see you tomorrow. About to pass out. But, I had a good time in Portland. What a cool town. 10 out of 10 would visit again. Cheers.
Because we're taking a commercial that way across the bridge.
Well, if I was you, I'd take this ride first and then hook back around and go where you're going. Because you're in town, you may as well see the money view one time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Over into New Hampshire. 73 miles on the odometer for the day. Feeling pretty good. Looking forward to a beer and a burger. Frost. I mean, I still got a decent amount of ice in mine. Yeah.
Yeah, because yours are insulated ones, right?
Oh, yeah.
Those will hold. Mine, I mean, this was iced to here today.
Yeah, that would definitely go quick. God, it's beautiful. That road was just something.
Yeah.
What do we got? 15, 60 miles in?
How many? Yeah, 15. Yeah, half.
Boom.
Remember you said you want to stop at 20.
All
All right, Mark, so you're our first guest rider on the Maine to Plain. Tell the millions of viewers at home a little bit about yourself.
My name's Mark.
It's Mark.
I've been biking for a little bit, not too long. Been training with Cam for this ride for him. And hope to show you guys some good things here.
Oh, hell yeah, man.
Trips are made to be changed.
That's right. Totally changed our entire itinerary. Drop of a hat. Planned for months. All because one beer bar closed.
Cross it out. Yeah, really.
Instead of going west, we're going east. I hope we made the right call. But I think it's going to be... I think it'll probably be going to be the way.
So. I think it'll be fine.
Yeah.
I want to compare mileage, though, because it could be... Actually, it's probably about the same.
Yeah, because we're going to have the 90-day.
I want to look, actually.
But I don't think it really costs us too much, either.
No.
So, we'll see. Cheers to that, buddy. See you in Cape Town. Yeah, here's the OG Manoos. It's weird looking. Now...
Not as good as Patty's. Yeah, the fuck it was.
Dude, I swear that High Life is way better when Jameson is in your mouth.
So we're gonna get through that.
Try walking it.
Here, though.
Fuck them. Yeah, it looks like it's fenced over there, but wonder. God, there's probably no other way to get there, though.
roads to Sandwich and then roads to the hotel. So it looks like hotel. A solid 30% rail trail tomorrow, maybe?
Nice.
Maybe more than that. Maybe 40?
Does it look pretty windy or what?
No, it's straight.
Surprised there's that much climbing.
No, I think it's
What did it say? Total?
2107.
So much for having no climbing as an advantage.
The big climb is like from like mile 50 to 68.
Oh, so it's just climbing for 18
and
miles.
It's a huge downhill.
Well, at least we're coasting in them.
Yeah.
That's gonna hurt though.
Could be a good one.
Yeah, it's gonna be painful. But hey, buddy, we got this. Cheers.
That's tomorrow.
Yeah. Be paying for it. Dude, how about that Steve Ricks performance today?
Steve Ricks. Wow.
Yeah.
Really good today. We managed to get breakfast for you. You scored breakfast at McDonald's.
Yeah, that worked out well.
We made it to Boston fine.
Yep.
And really, I guess you didn't start until...
We got to the Cape.
I guess that's true.
Booked a hotel for the wrong week.
For the wrong week.
In one of the most sought-after destinations in all of New England.
So, my favorite was right after that, though, when we... didn't have a place to stay.
Yeah.
We were looking for places to stay, but we had a new crisis.
The double bed.
No.
What?
Missing sunglasses.
Oh, missing sunglasses.
Yeah, I forgot about missing sunglasses.
I did leave them on the counter at the wrong hotel. But we were standing outside for 10 minutes and the chick saw me come in, look around. Like, I was looking underneath the table and, like, all of that whole entryway. She never thought to look up and say, hey, I've got your sunglasses if that's what you're looking for. I mean, maybe they weren't ready, but we ended up...
I don't think they liked your spandex.
No, they definitely did not like my Steve. 75 miles tomorrow.
This is what credit card living...
credit card doing for sure. I love that we thought, because we were going to be on the Cape, that it was going to be flat and smooth and easy. And so far, it looks like tomorrow's going to be the biggest climbing day of the week. 3,000 miles of climbing.
And the longest mileage.
3,000 vertical feet and the longest mileage. And then we got to get up and do it 3 more days after that. So, this is what it is.
Got it's the trunks.
The trunks, bud.
Trunks are going
to
be hurting.
Oh, the trunks are going to be busted tomorrow.
Yeah.
Thank God we had a 30-mile ride today. We did more miles on a ferry than we did on the two wheels. Oh, my. 4 more days. Night-night. man, there's sometimes nothing better than this OG Gatorade. It's so nice when it hits your lips.
Big climb. Cape?
Not Cape.
We did it. 70, what are we at now?
73? 73. The whole horn.
Entire Cape today. There's the bridge. There's a bunch of dugs stuck in traffic for miles and miles to get over that bridge. We just passed them all.
Yep.
Yep.
A few more to go. I guess we really should start looking at where this hotel is.
Well, I think it'll be fine because
Buzzard Bay can't be that big, right?
Yeah, it's not. I plugged in Buzzard Bay. We might even see it when we get over there.
Yeah, because we're going to roll probably right into the main town there. As soon as we roll in, this is going to end.
Yeah.
So
I think we'll be good.
Can't wait, buddy.
All right.
Had a great day.
Certainly has.
Let's go find some suds.
Suds it up.
Scrap, bud.
And you have your suds.
Got my suds too.
We're on the laundry tip right now.
Don't mess around. Nailed it. Stinking.
We got saved.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got saved because there's a quarter shortage in the world, and we didn't have any quarters because we're on bikes.
We've got a laundry. We got a laundry machines. We got a hotel. We got laundry detergent. It turns out they don't have quarters.
No, no quarters to be found, but a nice old lady, or lady.
Yeah.
Jumped to our rescue.
Mixed use, warm, split the difference, can only do one load. Just like you on a Saturday night.
I believe is under the mat or in the door, I think is what it said. I can review.
Okay. I think we're at the end.
There you go. Nailed it. Nice. Back this up. There we go. So this is the houseboat. Not too shabby. It's actually very nice and cold in here. There's a couple beds upstairs, couple and a bed downstairs. Oh, the AC is kicking. Michael likes
it. I've never been so happy to be in a dingy boat that smells like fixed paper.
It's a long ride today, my god. right.
Yeah.
You satisfied?
Yeah, I think it's gonna work just fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Anything will work after you ride 80 fucking miles.
Well, there was plenty of opportunity for disappointment here.
The Watership Inn was questionable.
Food and beverages right
yeah.
here.
Yeah, like, got a nice right little here. Dock access.
Thank you.
up, buddy?
What's going on?
Do an update.
What's
up, buddy?
What's going on?
Do an update.
All
you have to do is cover the who, what, when, where, why. You know what I mean? Like that, where are we? What are we doing? Why are we doing it? And then make it really funny.
That's the hard part.
Yeah.
We're drinking the Suds because they exist.
Well, we're from the Bureau.
Found a place that sells
them. Mm-hmm. Fucking guy. Oh, look at that. Badge of honor right there, buddy. Yeah? Pretty excited about that? Are we gonna drink? We gotta drink. Wait, is that made in Maine?
No, made in China.
Throw it out. Fantastic. Is it okay? Oh, you're blocking the face. That's okay. Yeah, it's okay. It's okay. Come on. We're in Thomas Brackett Reed's house right now.
I don't know who that is.
Who is that?
Throw a little bit of Irish, Scottish.
Cheers. Eat that shit. Look at all that red shit.
Hey, what?
Dude, look at my man's socks right now. Fucking. What's up, Douglas?
Looking good, ain't easy.
It's so bad.
Mike and Cam are almost done with their 7-day bike ride. So we accidentally found this online and then realized it matches one of the pictures they sent us. How funny. And then of course, we got some yummy pizza waiting. We got beers coming. Oh yeah. Also, I have to see this because this is great. So they're gonna be coming through right here. This is their finish line. And this is what they'll see. How freaking hilarious are these? Check out Cam's bod. And then of course, Mike's on his bike.